Hi guys, me again. Today I'm gonna show you my new MacDev train for those Rails. So every single code is in this little block here. I'm controlling three state variables and I'm using apply offset force instead of thrusters. And here we have direction multiplied by multiplier magnitude, and here is the position where the force is applied. And I apply force, then takes vector. Here in that case, that left right multiplied by one of those three directions. And for rangers, let's test it. This is fully functional and working roller coaster maglev. Let's drive it. These loops are gonna make me dizzy, but it's the first test of my maglev and I hope it works awesome and stuff. So far so good. It's also capable of driving at any direction because it's based on rangers. Let's test how the maglev can handle a turn here. Stop. Yep, pretty nice, I can say. My maglev modules are this and that. And as you can see, they are inside the rail. 12.2, and here we have 13.4. This is 15, and this has to be also 15. Yes, 14.9, 15, and so on. So let's complete our journey to the next dizzy loop. Smooth and steady. The nice thing about my maglev is that it don't need another props for addition. It's only one block. And if the maglev modules are close together, my maglev can become more smooth. For example, if I undo this, well, 12, 12, 12, precision move, precision weld, precision weld. Precision weld. Precision weld. One and there goes the second one. Come on. Gotcha. So here we can see the these pops coordinate systems. X red, Y green and Z blue. Here is the same. And we can choose precision weld like 20 and then block. We can weld it right here. Oh crap. Let's tie this to the right angle. Let's see. Oh, it's not. So we're gonna place an axis there. Is forward. That's yes to be. And the second weld, it is here. Place it somewhere closer. And axis is work. Move the weld. Stuck. Well, this is it right? Yes. Well, to go on this. Yes, to go on. Locked mode. Let's see how it can handle the spinning loop stuff. I'll die to this track. I predicted the right thing. Smoothie, smoothie. And that's my new Mac Dev model for you guys. Hope you like it. And see you next time.